He asked me this. He said, all right, you want to hit the game-winning shot, make the game-winning steal, or the game-winning pass? I said, ooh. Now I'm sitting here trying to outthink this motherfucker, knowing obviously I want to shoot. Now I got to try to outthink him. I want the game-winning rebound, because it's me versus the other nine. Ooh, I never heard that answer. That's an amazing answer. You're going to be a star. NBA, y'all need to stop getting fooled. Some of them agencies, they lower the rim. Why y'all think y'all be seeing dudes' heads be at the rim and then you never see it in the NBA?